More Live Oak. Today's Friday, May 3rd. I'm Makar.
And I'm Drew.
And this is your news from the house. She was in my math class. Long hair, brown skin with the fat. Sat beside me, used to laugh, had mad jokes. The teacher always got mad, so we passed notes. It started off so innocent. Today's weather's going to be a high of 77 and a low of 48. Stay warm out there. Today's birthdays are Tina R.
and Ryder K.
Have a good birthday, y'all.
All right, hello, Live Oak Acorns. Welcome to another PBIS Spotlight. I'm going to honor some students here doing some rock star stuff. Miss Kendall Slider. Congratulations, Kendall. Yarieli Dominguez. Congratulations, Yarieli. And Cassandra De Leon. Congratulations to those students. Thank you, teachers. Please keep putting those praises up. Thank you for Miss Faulkner for being other than Mr. Hazel, who had a lot as well. Anyway, Miss Faulkner, thank you very much for putting all these yours in. Mr. Williams, thank you. Miss Howell, thank you. Keep putting those praises in, teachers, and go Acorns.
The city of Morgan Hill is looking for Live Oak students who want to participate and or speak at the Pride Flag Raising Ceremony. This event will be on Friday, May 31st at 6 p.m. Please contact Hillary if you want more information. From now through Friday, May 10th, we will be collecting food and other items to donate to Grace Hill Church for needy local families. Cans of food, boxed food like mac and cheese, top ramen, granola bars, plastic bottles of fruit juice, powdered milk, and toiletry supplies like Kleenex, personal wipes, toothpaste, toothbrushes, shampoo, shower gel, pump hand soap, and disinfectant wipes are all needed. Also, we can provide the church tax ID number so donating families can claim their items on next year's taxes. If you can donate even a little, please see Coach Mack in room 801. She's the First officer applications are open for freshmen, sophomores, and juniors. Looking at the She's the First Instagram page and Google Classroom for the link. The Santa Clara County Office of Education is delighted to host the Unity Youth Conference this year. The purpose of the Unity Youth Conference is to celebrate and recognize LGBTQ+ community, highlight LGBTQ+ workshops and speaker panel, and showcase student art. This conference is being coordinated by 6 Santa Clara County Youth High Schoolers. The Unity Youth Conference is open to all Santa Clara County middle and high school students. The art element is a competition. The work-themed artwork celebrate love and acceptance. The focus is on self-acceptance within the LGBTQ community and coming to terms with one's own identity. Through your creativity, show us what makes you fully you. Submit your art by May 1st, 2024 at 5 p.m.
Today's segment is Would You Rather, Food Edition. I'm here with
Cameron.
And do you prefer milkshakes or slushies?
Milkshakes.
Why?
There's better, like In-N-Out milkshakes, Jack milkshakes, there's better.
Thank you.
Today's question is, would you rather have a milkshake or a slushie?
Slushie.
Alright.
Today I'm here with Jack Tracy. Would you rather have a milkshake or a slushie?
I think I'd rather have a slushie.
Why?
I don't know. They're just better. In every way.
Today I'm here with
Miss Goddard.
And do you prefer milkshakes or slushies?
Milkshakes, absolutely. I'm lactose intolerant, but I don't care. It's like a true lactose intolerant person would say. They never care. They never do. Vanilla, by the way.
Good day, Live Oak.
Have a fun Friday.